In this video, I will show you how to activate your MyMSJC account so you can take your class online. Step one, go to your personal email and open the message from MSJC. Look for enroll services. When you open that email, the message will look like the picture you see on the left. Step two, write your username and activation code. Get a pen or pencil, piece of paper. Then in the email, look for username. Where you see that purple box, you will see your username. Here is an example username. Yours will be different. It will have your name. Then look for the activation code. Where you see that purple box, you're going to see a long series of numbers and letters. Please write that information on your paper. Step three, tap or click on the Activate Your Account link. Look for that blue link and click on it. Step four, type your username and activation code. But before you click or tap on continue, please check to make sure you spelled everything correctly in your username, that you included all of the correct letters and numbers in your activation code. Step five, click or tap on continue. Step six, click or tap on set your initial password. That password from the email, you're going to change it. Look for the blue and tap or click on it. Step seven, create a new password. Before you create your new password, read the password rules to make sure your password is secure and safe. Where you see new password, type your password. And where you see confirm password, type your password again. If you follow the rules, then you will see green check marks. If not, try again. Now, make sure that new password, you write it down and keep it safe. You're going to need it again. That new password, write it on your paper. And step eight, click or tap on continue. And success. You have activated your account and set your password. Now you can use your username and password to log into Canvas, and the website will look like the image on the left. Look for another video on how to download Canvas to your phone and how to log in. Thank you.